Louis Braille invented Braille, an alphabet using raised dots, at the age of 15. Prior to that, each letter was raised, and to read, one had to feel out each letter. The books were heavy and took a long time to read. Experimenting with different ways to read through touch, he expanded upon the tactile Exercitur Nocturne, a night-reading military code that was designed for reading messages on the battlefield in the dark.